Unitary Method. Teacher Rosie is in her backyard with oranges on her table. 10 oranges cost rupees 45. Rosie ma'am wants to know the cost of 4 oranges that she has picked. Rosie ma'am now calculates. She divides rupees 45 by 10 to find the cost of 1 orange. It is rupees 4 and 50 paise. The cost of 4 oranges is rupees 4.50 multiplied by 4. This is rupees 18. Rosie ma'am explains that this is called unitary method. Step 1 is to divide and step 2 is to multiply. That was simple, ma'am.